You know, so what we say to you, the Quran says that this book, okay, it will be memorized by many people, okay? Now, also the Quran, Allah said, Allah will preserve the Quran. Allah will preserve the Quran. Like I said, this is a claim, okay? You can come here closer. Like, you know, that is a claim, okay? Now, can we verify this claim? Yes. Now what we can do, there's many Muslims memorize the Quran word for word, letter for letter.
Yeah.
Even every Muslim.
It's broadcasted in Muslim countries.
Not just broadcasted, memorized.
Memorized, exactly.
Yes. From the time Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Islam's what I'm most interested in, terms of all religions. Yeah. Islam's the thing that I've always been the most interested in. Like, yeah. I don't know why, but Islam's always been the thing that I've been the most interested in.
Do you know why? Because...
it's okay. It's a beautiful...
religion.
Absolutely beautiful. It's found in so many things. Like, I just...
You know, there's... Let me show you this, yeah? You know, there's five things that destroy society.
Yeah.
Alcohol.
Yeah.
Okay? And... murder and killing, yeah?
Yeah, of course.
When you look at Islam, Islam come to put barriers between these things, okay? For example, alcohol is forbidden in Islam.
I don't drink alcohol.
That's good for you. You know, but watch this, yeah? Alcohol is good, it's bad for us,
yeah,
and it's bad for the society.
Yeah, completely.
They done study, they found majority of crimes was taken and carried out by people that were affected by alcohol.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
So when you look at Islam, when Islam said do not drink, not because Allah hates human beings, but Allah wants good for us.
Yeah.
Allah wants to protect us. Okay. Interest, Islam is evil, okay? Why? Interest make the poor poorer and the rich richer. Understand?
I completely agree with you.
So I'm saying, look, gambling, Islam, there's many barriers for gambling, it's forbidden gambling.
Yeah.
Why? Gambling, it causes destruction between the families.
Yeah.
Likewise, between society and societies, yeah?
Yeah?
Islam forbid that.
Yeah.
Likewise, fornication, adultery.
Yeah.
Islam allows marriage, okay?
Yeah.
But fornication, adultery, it causes corruption between people's lineage, you know? Likewise, Islam forbids what the other one I was going to mention is the...
Murdering.
That's why there's a capital punishment.
Yeah.
So when you look at Islam teaching, Islam was legislated from the creator of the heavens and the earth. Why? To protect us from the evil ourselves. Yes, this life is a test, without any doubt. You understand? Yeah. We're going to go through hardship and everything. But when you try to implement God's teaching, you'll be successful. And you know, if something bad happened to you, you know you're not the first person and you will not be the last person. So what I'm going to say to you, sister, what do you think what I said so far, does it make sense to you?
Absolutely.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah, very clear.
Let me give you this example I always mention, yeah? Imagine I said, you know what, I'm a billionaire, I'm a trillionaire, yeah? I'm going to give you £2 million as a gift. Don't worry, just take it, don't worry. What would you say to me at least? What would you say?
Absolutely no way.
No, but what would you say at least, if you take it, what would you say? Do you not remember me all the time?
I would, of course.
Would you not say thank you?
See, for me, I wouldn't take £2 million because then they're going to expect something from me.
No, I'm going to say, listen to this, yeah? I'm going to say, I'm not expecting.
Yeah,
no.
Things, exactly.
Exactly. What I would say to you, I'm not expecting.
I don't trust someone giving me £2 million.
Watch this, yeah? I'm saying, I'm a trillionaire. I don't expect nothing from you. I have too much money.
Yeah. Okay, I'll take it then.
Well, do you remember me all the time?
Yeah, of course. I've made £2 million.
Okay, but now watch this.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to give you a condition. I will give you £2 million. On the condition, give me your 2 eyes.
No.
Would you do that? No.
No.
See, you said no directly.
Why would
no go? Do you know why?
Yes.
Do you know why? Sorry. Do you know why? Because your eyes is more valuable than anything else.
I completely agree.
So why we are not grateful? And remember, God that gave us eyes for free.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Person might say, yes, I want to remember God. But let me just ask a question. If you want to buy a gift for your mother,
yeah,
are you going to buy a gift that you love or your mother love?
And also, how will you know what you're buying?
Yeah.
You haven't got any eyes.
That's what I'm saying. But you're going to... No, the eyes, put aside. I'm talking about the gift now.
Yeah.
If you want to buy a gift for your mother,
yeah,
you're going to buy a gift that your mother loves.
Yeah.
Okay? Likewise, if you want to worship the Creator, or should worship it the way He loves,
yeah,
that's why He sent the prophets and messengers.
Yeah.
What I would say to you, sister, this life is a test.
Yeah.
One day we're going to die without any doubt.
Yeah.
And we're going to go back to God. You understand? This life is not eternal. God, based upon His mercy, created paradise.
Yeah.
Everything is in it. And based upon His anger and His justice, He created the hellfire.
Yeah.
But however, it's up to us now to come back and turn back to God and worship God the way He wants us to worship Him. So, you already said you were already interested in Islam, and
yeah,
Islam makes sense to you. I'm inviting you to become a Muslim.
I would like that.
Yeah.
I would like, I was going to ask you, which mosque do you go to?
Yes.
And if so, would someone like me be able to go to mosque?
Yes. Me myself, I'm a teacher.
Okay.
I teach, I have a special class for sisters.
Okay.
Every morning, Sunday. Okay.
Yeah.
I will give you the details and everything. But you don't have to be in a mosque to take shahada. Shahada means to testify. Because what is the shahada? How to become Muslim? What do you say for witnesses? You don't have to be witnesses as well. That I testify, there's no one worthy of worship except Allah. And I testify Muhammad, the messenger of Allah. Yeah. Meaning that I believe, I will say with my tongue, I should worship God alone, Allah. Yes? Yeah. According to his will, by sending Prophet Muhammad.
Yeah.
That's what you should say. You see what I'm saying? And you already believe in it. Makes sense to you?
Yeah.
Is it clear to you?
Yeah.
Then become Muslim, alhamdulillah.
Okay.
So I'm going to tell you, because that's what I always ask people.
Yeah.
I said, listen, if it makes sense to you, and is it clear, and you believe it's the truth, then become a Muslim. Then you learn step by step. Okay? So I'm going to tell you what to say, okay? Yeah. Which is you already believe in it.
Okay.
Okay, then I'll translate it. In Arabic, you say, Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Alla ilaha.
Allah ilaha.
No problem.
So
you can record that because we're going to blur it out as well.
So Arabic.
For me to blur it out.
Yeah, but it's good for me to know because. Okay. Okay. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Illa. Allah.
Allah.
Wa. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
In English, yeah. I bear witness.
There is nothing.
Worthy of worship.
In truth.
Except Allah. And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
Is the last messenger. And the servant of Allah. Alhamdulillah, that's how you become Muslim.
Oh.
I can hug you, sister.
Oh,
sister.
Sorry.
Haga, you can hug sister. Let's hug sister.
Alhamdulillah,
you're here. This is a Haga. MashaAllah. Yeah, no problem.
Don't worry.
Alhamdulillah, you're here.
Happy?
Yeah. Oh, thank you so much.
Hey, my sister.
I love
you just
it.
Got a billion new sisters almost.
I know.
Sister, look. Yeah. Look, sister, we have a class, okay?
Yeah.
Every Sunday.
Yeah.
What, do you have a phone?
Yeah,
I'm going to. Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
Let me give you the sister's number, okay? And I'm going to tell her to contact you, inshallah. Let me give you a glad tidings. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, when a person becomes a Muslim, all his sins and has sins forgiven. So he's like a newborn.
Yeah.
But remember, Islam is based upon knowledge. Likewise, you have to work hard.
Understand? Yeah.
Because remember, this life is a test. But the paradise is better than the world and what is in it. So it's up to you, sister, now to choose. You want to follow the correct way or the wrong way.
I completely agree.
Now, alhamdulillah, you become Muslim. It's a big blessing.
Yeah.
How many people are walking past us? They haven't stopped. But you choose to stop and ask questions.
Yeah.
And
it's because I heard someone being racist. I didn't like it.
Oh, okay.
So I need to hear what's, you know.
What they saying?
Justice.
Yeah. MashaAllah. I'm going to give you the sister's number. Yeah?
Please.
إذا أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والتعليق ولكي يصلك كل جديد اشترك الآن